I love having a well-stocked bookshelf. It is important to have books in the classroom that refer to current units under study. What I typically do is introduce a topic and ensure that there are books in the shelf as well as around the classroom for students to refer to. This is a great way to engage students in the learning process. Oftentimes, students are very curious to learn more about the topics under study, and they will come to the bookshelf to read more. Don't worry if you don't have all of these books on hand. I don't. I head to the school library or out into the community to the public library, and I find those books that relate to the current topics under study. I enjoy teaching this age group because students are now more fluent in their skills. They are beginning to think more deeply about various types of texts as well as the author's intent. What I have done is place these baskets here close to the bookshelf. In the basket, I have a wide variety of novels which students tend to enjoy reading at this age group. Here, they can come and refer to the card out front, which indicates some of the things that the novels may be talking about or discussing. Beneath the baskets, you will see that it is a continuation of my bookshelf. Here, students can come and also find more books pertaining to the unit under study, as well as other books that they may find interesting.